Monopoly was 75 years old last week. And of course, that is an all Atlantic City theme. And so we have a beautiful cake here, if you haven't seen it. It's everything on it is edible. So if you can get a look before we cut the cake, I would love for you to view it. The young ladies that made this cake are from Millville, New Jersey. And their names are Apron Strings Dessert Boutique. Please check this out. It's wonderful. We hope it tastes as good as it looks. We'll know in a minute. And in the meantime, again, thank you. And at this time, I would like to present to you and bring forward the Honorable Mayor Lorenzo T. Langford.
Thank you. Now that I've been given permission to speak by my boss, let me just take this opportunity to say, first of all, thank you to each and every one of you for gracing us with your presence. I want to say, from the city of Atlantic City, thank you for coming to Atlantic City this year and participating in this event. It is especially rewarding this year to see the crowds that have assembled, especially when we consider what has been the downturn in this economy. I'm not going to bore you with long political speeches. Tonight is a night of just enjoying each other's company and having some fun. And I want to get back to the music and getting around and saying hello to everyone. But I would be remiss if I did not at this time ask a very special person to come to the microphone and just say good evening to you. I'm so thankful and grateful that she has decided to grace us with her presence tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, let me call at this time our speaker of the assembly, the Honorable Sheila Lamont.
First Lady, it is a pleasure for me to be in Atlantic City as we come together, as we annually do, for the New Jersey League of Municipalities. But I am very excited at the prospect of working with Mayor Langford over these next few weeks as the legislature begins to address some structural legislation that will determine, mold, and shape what the short-term future of Atlantic City will be. And I am committed as the Speaker of the Legislature to make certain that we craft, adopt, and pass legislation that has the nod of the mayor of this town.
All right.
That is very important to all of us who are public servants, who believe strongly that local communities have to be at the table when there's discourse about their future. So I know that Atlantic City has always had a great history in this state. It has a great history today, and it has a great future. And I do not miss 9 o'clock Sunday night, Boardwalk Empire.
And it's so amazing, amazing. I could stay forever. Here in love and leave you never. Cause we've got amazing love. Truly it's amazing, and amazing. Love brought us together, together. I would leave you never and never. Guess we've got amazing. And I've been waiting for a love like you.
It's so amazing to be loved. I'd follow you
to the moon
and the sky above.
Oh, and it's so, it's so,
it's so amazing to be loved. I'd follow you
to the moon
and the sky above.
To the moon
and the sky.